So we're at the Senior Design Expo. This is an event that happens in the spring, and this is where our mechanical and material engineers, as well as our industrial system and biomedical engineers, can come together and show off the projects that they've been working on over the course of this year.
One of the things that drew me to Wright State was our Baja project. I'm a big car guy, so being able to design our own off-road vehicle from scratch was kind of very enticing. We were fortunate enough to use the frame, so everything that's painted green here, from last year's design, again, kind of find what we wanted to improve.
We've been working on making a variable area nozzle for a small gas turbine engine. We are able to change the area so that way we can have our engine better perform at a different range of flight conditions.
And the point of this project is to allow users with limited mobility, especially if their arms or hands, to create artwork.
This is where you really get to see, I guess, what feels like real engineering, all of these other neat things that I wouldn't have even thought was possible when I came in a few years ago.
You use your cables to kind of transpose the weight.
This is our hybrid UAV. Specifically, it's the electrical side of the hybrid UAV.
The power from the generator is sent to our battery, and the excess power is sent to this variable resistive load bank.
To control and steer the balloon, to go up and down, we can control these servos through 180 degrees of rotation, and to turn the balloon, we can use variable thrust.
No, you don't get to just show what you've learned in the classroom, but you also get to show off your creative problem solving and show all of the hiccups you had along the way and how you built on those ideas originally and what did work and what didn't work. And you get to bring that all together into a final piece.